Hello everyone. Today we will be telling you about market outlook and trading ideas for the week ahead with Mr. Imran Vora, VP Equity Research.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon to GEPL Capital's YouTube channel and never miss out on any stock market update and build your knowledge on investment.
Hello friends. In the current week, we have seen that Nifty has closed at the mark of 15,856 level with a minor weekly loss of 67 points, or in terms of percentage, it was a loss of 0.42%. Now, here are the few observations regarding Nifty as well as Bank Nifty purely from the technical perspective. In this week, the Nifty is sustained near the higher level, which shows that the positive sentiment of the market is intact. On the weekly charts, the Nifty has formed a doji candle formation, also called indecisiveness in the market, and traded in a consolidation range, which indicates that the market is continuing its previous range bound move. On daily chart, the Nifty has taken a strong support near its 50-day simple moving average and was also able to manage above its 20-day simple moving average, which confirms the positive trend. Regarding the daily momentum indicator, which is sustaining above the 50 mark, which shows that the bullish momentum of the market is intact. Talking about support and resistance level, key support level for Nifty is placed at 15,431 and below that at 15,145. While on the higher side, major supply is placed at 15,962, which is the all-time high, and above that at 16,687. Now, in this scenario, what could be the probable strategy or possible strategy how to trade Nifty for the next week? Since the larger degree trend of the market is strongly on the positive side, traders should go long with a strict stop loss placing at 15,431. For their all long position. Now talking about Bank Nifty, on the weekly charts, the Bank Nifty has also formed a doji candle formation and was also able to sustain about 20 week simple moving average, which shows some kind of fatigue in the trend, at least from the short term perspective. On the daily chart, the Bank Nifty has managed to give a close above 100 days simple moving average, which indicates positive sentiment of this particular index. Daily momentum indicator of Bank Nifty has sustained just near to 50 mark, which shows some lack of momentum, at least from the short term to medium term perspective. Talking about immediate support and resistance level for Bank Nifty, support is placed at 34,357, followed by 33,908. On the higher side, major supply is placed at 35,985 and above that at 36,497. Now for the next week, we have identified two stocks which has the potential to outperform the broader market. First one is Indiabulls Housing Finance, which can be bought at 280 with a stop loss placing at 265. For an upside potential of 318. Another counter which seems to be strongly positive is Shipping Corporation of India Limited. One can buy at current market price with a stop loss placing at 105 for an upside potential of 135. So that's it for the week, friends. If you like our commentary as well as comments on the stocks, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel and request you to follow us on Instagram as well as on Twitter. Thank you very much for joining us.